So it looks like all the internal framing's done. They're putting the air conditioned duct in now. Your plumbing and electrical rough in will go in the next steps. And then windows will go in. And things can start coming together pretty quickly once windows go in, because everything's gonna be dried in at that point. Roofing tiles have been delivered, so at some point those will go up. I'll just keep sending you video updates, but there is some progress going on, so that's good.